Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to introduce a very clever song stylist, Beverly White.
Yes, back in Grandma's day. But you men are so much different now. That's why you hear me
fine, honey.
money and let him use my money? That ain't nobody's business what I do. Now if I junk his flivver and buy him a Cadillac, love used to be the thing, honey, but you got to give these modern men some jack. So if I see something that's kind of young and nifty and I feel like slipping him 50, that ain't nobody's business what I do. If my man goes to his union meeting and I feel like doing some cheating, that ain't nobody's business what I do. And if you happen to see me out kind of late, well, I'm doing the same thing you doing, getting my business straight, and it ain't what I do. Now, if I look like I'm 50 and he's just 23, don't you lose no sleep, honey, 'cause he must be sending me. If I feel like going out and having some fun with some young cat that looks like he might be my son, that ain't nobody's business what I do. Now, here's one thing, you know it's the truth. There ain't nothing more invigorating than to surround yourself with youth. And it ain't nobody's business what I do. So, honey, I done made up my mind to get me something young and raise him to my hand. When I get through with him, he'll really understand. And it ain't nobody's business what I do. Oh, what I do. I'm telling you. It ain't nobody's business what I do. Now you know what to tell your nosy neighbor.